Here we go.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Well, we are eating here. Alright, so. Oh, hello. It's Cameron.
Pretty good.
Good. There we go. Click, click, motherfucker. Let's see.
It's hidden forever. Not by my sake.
We're safe here. Well, except there's wilderness here. But we have guards. Fuck yeah, look at our little commune. We're in a quest for more concrete. Anyway, somewhere here I was told is a bubblehead that I should use. And I'm gonna go check where, what the hell is it? What's this? There's a farm here somewhere, I see on the minimap. Let's go. We are hunting. I'm gonna leave the lights on. These people are not afraid, so they can see me coming. Yes. Oh, this looks conveniently like a trap. Just a second. Just set up. There's way too much sun coming. Here I have glare. Alright, what's this? Nothing in particular. Hello.
Hey!
A friendly fly. Fuck you.
I can carry something if you need
it. It's Kebra. He has a shotgun. Hmm. These guys look like they should have power. Blake Abernathy. Wait, that's a friendly guy. Abernathy's farm. Why is that familiar? That's from somewhere before. I heard it somewhere.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you talk to me.
What's for sale?
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Let's
Sounds
see.
Good.
Pencil, concrete. $367 for 50. Yeah, no, I don't think so. I don't think so. That's 36.745. Yeah. I don't know. You know, I'll get 50. I got 2,000 gold. Let's see, maybe she has something useful. No weapons. Let's see. What I can sell to you. Oh, wait. Where's the exit tab? You, Piper. Armor piercing and bayonet light.
Hey there.
I take it you want to trade?
Yep.
Sounds good.
Let's see, I want to sell this armor. Only 28, what bullshit is this? Only 20, wow. Okay, guns are worth jack shit in this game. Good to know. Good to know. Probably, yeah, 6. Pastor's vestment. Cool. She's gonna sell the shit. Wow. 102 for a wedding ring. Wow. I'm not selling my ring. Fuck you. I'm not selling this. Workshop search. You aren't allied to the se- Oh! One of those. I use this and eat it.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
I'm friendly.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're around you. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Maybe you should invest into fences. What do you grow?
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far. But we're starting on melons. Lake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Sort of.
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face.
You didn't see
my
face.
Ever think about working the land?
What's involved?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the 3 L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long.
Well, I'm not cut out for that, then.
If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the rules. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Perfect. Minutemen can help. Hate raiders.
Bastards.
All of them. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
From what I've seen, nobody out here's got it easy.
Yeah, well, that don't help us sleep any easier. I don't have much to walk, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I'll see.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy with that as long as that's gone.
Huh. So this is one of those quests he sends me to acquire. Settlements. Hey, baby cow. Moo moo.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, Travis.
And it's gonna become mine later. So.
How about Johnny Mercer?
So this is like how that works.
Does anyone know?
Let's see all this. Greentop Nursery was the first, so if I'm ever gonna help, I'm gonna go there first. Retriever's locket from USF Station Olivia. I was there. Greentop Nursery. No, that's the witchcraft. The fuck is this? Personality. Let's see. Somewhere here, so. Small graphical glitch. As you can see in the minimap. Let's see, maybe this helps, no? What is this? Yeah, it's daylight. Bloodleaf, what are you? Wicked shipping fleet lockup. Okay. Sounds wicked. The fuck. I swear to God, if it's zombies, it's zombies. Yeah, it's fucking zombies. Got him, baby. Something smelled us. Hiding behind you like a true man. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you too. Oh, there you go. Wait, these are one-shot kills. If I hit. Just waste them. Now cook. Sly over cooking. Personality, wicked shippings. This looks like the place a zombie would wait for me. Utility Protectron. Maybe he could utilitize. Chemistry station, what? Do people actually I want to see this scalpel steel. Why do you smelt a fucking scalpel for steel?
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Yeah.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Quite you. Thrice reset, useless. Shaky makey ace lion. Hey, Proti.
Protect and serve.
Hey, bro. There are zombies about. Just, you know. Fuck no. I'm gonna hide behind you. Woman! Sex songs, nice. Oh, nice, we're up. Oh, there's
always on good behavior, aren't you?
Safety on.
Always on.
Uh-huh. 60. I need everything. Aluminum can. What does aluminum can give me? Is aluminum separate from... Yes, it is. Alright. Abraxa has antiseptic, I think. Very useful, very useful. Highly useful. Hey, baby.
Always on.
Yeah, yeah. Coffee pot. Yes, yes. Carrying too much, fuck you too. Well, she's gonna carry now. Why am I turning towards her?
Hey!
Point the way. Looking for something specific?
Whenever she opens her mouth, my mouse starts gliding towards her. Like, is the game telling me to talk to her or some bullshit? I don't know. Oh, hello. Cold fusion. Just a cell, not a core. Would be nice. Died here. Hopefully nothing spawned behind me. I don't know if the game works like that.
Yes.
Yeah, just take care of thing. Piper likes Loki Piki, eh? Hey guru, what the hell?
This is Diamond City Radio and I'm Travis.
Hey Mr. Bear.
Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about some guy.
Pepper.
Here's her song.
You're always on good behavior, aren't you?
Oh, wait, why is this here? What, this is gonna be my super thaw antifreeze. What's that? Is this gonna be another one? Plastic and acid, nice. More acid, eh, guys? Drug jokes, 10mm, I'm just gonna sell it. See this? It automatically turned to her. Wicked business. Take it. Bubblegum.
Hey.
I'm gonna talk to her. She sure did. Drop you on your head. He beats me, I love it. I deserve it. Woo. Stockholm Syndrome, yeah. Guess this is the end. Huh. Wow, almost. Never mind. Demon click, motherfucker. The devil click. I think I found everything there is. Let's see something on this side.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
All right, now I'm gonna see what's up with that.
Heads up.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Try to be.
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far.
That's true.
Look at Diamond City, a place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy?
Yeah, why don't you?
I can write something nice for a change.
That also.
It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Why don't you write something?
Why not just give people what they want?
What they want? I'm trying to give people what they deserve. The truth.
They can't handle the truth!
Knowing what's really out there. The night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some institute drone will decide. Today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
You're scared?
Scared, huh? Mm-hmm. Could have fooled me.
I'm pushy, not crazy.
Uh-huh.
Honestly, these days I'm more scared for my sister. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to her. But I'm not the only one with something to lose. That's why people deserve to know what's out there, good or bad.
Risking your family.
You really risk your family like that?
I'm not saying it's without its consequences.
It's not your sister?
In my experience, it's worth it. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in Commonwealth, a tiny little settlement. Her dad, he was part of the local militia, keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he described it.
Ew.
One day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Leeburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. Stop making inquiries. Turns out, captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town.
You don't
gonna leave the
get paid.
Let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was going to turn Mayburn in, and Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away from her. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in with a very surprised group of raiders.
Well, the guy in Megaton doesn't get paid. He lives there and his job is to protect. Just like those two in my settlement are there to protect. They're not getting paid, they're getting fed and bedded. And also there's a bullet to the head if something happens.
So we done talking?
Piper, you saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes.
Don't
it's
you.
Just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out? There's a story here, you'll find it.
No problem. You got your gun, we're good. The bare necessities, Piper. Wow, there's another thing here.
Such a positive guy that you're proud of me.
Yeah, ain't he? Let me just try to alt tab this. Maybe it fix no. There's something
this is
here.
Mm.
Ah, there it is.
What? Something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone's a saint. You know, I'm not saying it's.
Are you a saint?
Oh. And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean.
Nice.
I mean, I was. I have to read. I have a statement from the mayor's
Let it burn. Wow, you missed that. There we go. You got a lot of things to cook. Nice. No, no, no. Alright, it's okay. Did I get? I do get threads. Good to know. Now it's the end of the world. Danger. Is that the fucking ragstag? Yeah. Bitch. Whoa, there's something else here? What a nice Fallout song. Runaways holotape bubblegum. I should watch all the holotapes. Just I wanna be safe. I'm gonna take this. My settlement. Wasteland survival guide.
Excellent.
Self-defense secrets.
Bonus Marlurk.
What? Ah, who cares? You collect the initial weapons, right? Permanently take 5 less damage from melee. Okay. That should help for against zombies who charge at me. Brain fungus. Ah, that's why they call it that way. Okay, so no one's here now. Let's go. Now I can cook at this place. Blood fly meat, it's gonna be tasty. Yay, free XP, perfect. Vegetable starch, I'm gonna make one. Now I'm lighter. Goodbye. That coffee pot, fuck yeah. Now I'm back up. Let's go, baby. Click. I like the gun safety even on this. Dun-dun-dun. Click, click, bitch. Dude. Were you the thing that was hunting me? Bro. Nice, another one. Woman!
Heads up.
Shoot. Don't mind the fire.
I'm not gonna shoot you. Come on. We're friends. Aren't we? There's the river. Wild corn, nice. I can plant that later. Ah, that sort of corners. This. This looks wrecked to shit. Tree fell and fucked up this place. Yeah, it's nothing, just a placeholder. Don't detect any loot or traps or anything. Yeah. Hey there. Click, 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 click. Oh shit. Did you see that? Happy that I got the melee defense. Woo. No, no, no. I got poison resist, so. What is he reflecting? Time to got you, bitch. Is he reflecting my shots? Damn. Luckily I got a melee. And she's immortal, don't worry about her. Every good dog need to die. So you can all cry. No, it's a dog! All ogre. There's a lot of blood flowers here. Maybe they're connected to the blood bugs. Huh, a wrecked place. Was I here? Hello, guys. Hold on. Don't want to mistake you for shit. Sit, matter, sleep. Nuka Cola. Gum. Just a Nuka Cola and someone is sitting here watching these two. And boy, oh. Okay, that's how that moves. Oh, hello, Mr. Sif. Click.
Nice.
50 cal, 24, wow. 50 cal. Not like I can use it, but. Or as Nick would say, you're way too good at this. In ways you shouldn't be. Wait, what is this? There's one. And there's another. What's this? Aha! Bring buff out to Mama Murphy. Ah, right, right, right. Okay, data. I'm not gonna give her shit. Stop confusing me. So the full ones are miscellaneous quests, and empty ones are tagged. Okay. Whoa-ho-ho. Detected human.
G. That was the ink spots. It's all over but the crime. That part.
He has a dog.
Hey there.
Hey there. You of us on the beast at all.
Well, why
so? Why are you selling her? I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them, and so I'm always blue for weeks after I sell them. But then, I give myself a
That's okay. Maybe later.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
No problem, bro. Merchant. Cool dude, has a doggy.
Here's Dear Hearts and Gentle People, which I kind of think maybe Bob Crosby was...
Looks one of those that hunt bears.
At least.
What's the name? I forgot, I'm a retard. Anyway, let's go here.
Take it away.
There's something there, and there's something hard. And of course I'm taking this. I don't know what it does, but I'm taking someone's camping here. Which means... Oh, fuck. Shit starting moving. Yeah, no shit, fucking waste them. Seriously? Wow. The dodge skills on that. Whoosh. Wild mongrel. I probably killed them in their sleep. Some fungus. Yeah, he's been there for... Yeah. Eaten face, great. Let's see what this
is.
You will take this. Gonna have to. Oh, look at this! Nice and blue, instead of green goo. I like it. I like blue. Like, oh, hello, village. Gonna heart and sneaky approach, cause sunshine tidings. I'm already afraid, cause Fola likes to put shitty names like that on shitty, scary places. Let's see. Of course. Fucking zombies, I knew it. Yeah, fuck him. Nice shotguns. Got a lot of shotgun shells. Paw. Club W. Oh, legendary. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Exterminator's Leather Rifle. I already like the name of that. Mire Lurks and Bugs. Okay. Why not? It's them. I fell asleep here, and... Man, this fungus... Oh, they fed on him. Red stay athletic outfit. Fucking hell. Wow, nice. Whoa, Wasteland Survival Guide.
Yes.
LOL. Permanently collect extra meat from animal kills. Yes. Is this a rat? Look at it. Hunting in the wastes. Hilarious. I like these. I love these, actually. Take. Tactical tuned hunting. Yeah, I'm just taking everything. We're on a harvest. We are on a harvest. And I'm gonna give her everything. When you're in, what's that? You see, it's a Mr. Handy. Professor Goodfeels? Sunshine. Professor Goodfeels sounds like a fucking hippie. Man, I'm making drugs. Piper? God damn that woman. I thought I saw something. Alright, you.
Look alive.
Where to? Help yourself?
No, you help yourself. Wink, wink. Hardened combat rifle, that's mine. No? No, mine is long barrel, I think. I should start favoriting mine so I can tell where the fuck is what. Tactical hunt. Yeah, this one I picked up. My apparel. Also take this. I picked up a bunch of stuff. Let's go talk to the good doctor. Yeah, ain't that the truth? I'm gonna leave the robot as a clone. Holy shit, I was right. Whoa, man, he's a hippie. I'm gonna hide and see. No. Thrice reset. Fuck you. Let's see. All right. This looks clear. Yeah. Okay. Learn. One.
That's
the L. Mr. Handy Control. Nah, I'm not gonna touch him. Fuck him.
I can barely get mine to save.
Whoa. I like him. Okay. She's not doing anything, actually. Mr. Handy Control. Choose protocols. Just
this
be.
Is radio, and I'm, Travis.
He's on just be. Some hippie programmer.
It's a fun one.
You need to clear the enemies.
Rock out. Or whatever it is people do nowadays.
People rock out. There are enemies. Wow, a latrine. Nice. There we go. He's yours. Fuck him up. No, Piper, what the fuck was that? There's some explosions here. Wow, I am gonna have to give her this. Because I need this oven mitt. I don't need you. A corpse in a fridge? No? Okay. Do I need this? No, yes, I do. The reload, yeah. Free robots, LMAO.
Look alive.
Woman.
Probably have something we can use.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go drop all this stuff. Sell it, actually, but yeah. take that. Just take it all. And when we are done upgrading, then we'll see what's what in the butt. Fuck you, sunshine. I got 2 meat. Nice. I can cook easier. I thought I would find a Western survival, some shit that will make me like waste less items from cooking. Far out. Funny. We got a private joker, everyone. Real funny man over here. Someone's living there, look at that. Boom, fuck you too. Nice bed, Spartan special. Looks too soft. Way too soft. Gonna cook that shit. I have to learn how the garbage looks here. You see this? It repeats with this. So I know not to look at it. Click. It's a dead one. Wanderer. Wanderer. And look at this fucking corpse. Jesus Christ. More red teeth have some value from what I hear. Let's see. Bone. Ah, that's where I get all the bone. Right, I'm an idiot, it's teeth. And a hello robot, hello robot. I was here, yeah, this is where I wasted my first 2. And I think I was in this house. Nope. Okay, no corpse here. No living corpse, I should say. Scalpel. Nurse. No. Before I do that. Fuck you. Like shooting babies in a barrel.
Got it.
Click, fucker. Bone saw, surgical tray. Scissors.
Well, if anyone could figure out.
Yeah. Enamel. Enema bucket. Ew. Then again, there's this here, so I'm not so sure it's incorrect. What's this? Red X. They're much bigger. Wow, restore the desk fan. 2 screw, 2 gear, 2 steel. Let's screw that. Bobby pin. Lock picking the latrine. Worst place when you need it. Let's go cook stuff, get rid of some of our weight. Red stag stew, 30 energy resist for 1. Let's make one. 60, whoa. Yay, more XP. Red scorpion omelette, red scorpion, 25 energy, cures addictions. Yeah, I'm gonna have one of those. Why not? You never know when I could use it. Ah, I need egg. Alright. Wow. Look at Shah Boyardeen over here. Come on. Hey, 69. Okay, I think I cleared everyone now. Let's see if we can do that. What the fuck? This one. Transfer. What? There's stuff here. Wait, this is now mine? Well, it's a pretty big place. Professor Goodfields. Actually, can I just transfer? Yeah, we're taking this. Okay, so this wasn't the place. I still have to go ways down south. What's this? Save. Long range. Yeah, there's someone up there, and I'm afraid it's raiders. I don't have binoculars. Wait, I have one thing, I think. Looks dead. That's an automated turret.
And that's a gunner symbol from what I hear. Yeah, that's raiders, definitely.
Yeah.
County hell there with Rocket 69.
Sweet Jesus, I have to go to Diamond City and see if I can replace this faggot. Yeah, I said it. Because he's horrible.
If you're the kind of person who is, tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or
Walden Pond.
I guess you have a new option. The substance of,
make it louder.
Has, I guess, been founded. What's there?
Good what's that?
With, you know, the whole...
Wow, this is place set off to below.
None of it is actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. The Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for.
No way I could pick this.
No to Tweez. Tweez, if you're reading this, then you're an idiot. This is the last time I tell you. We're locking this door. Use the entrance in the sewer pipe. Next time, forget I'm locking your ass out permanently. This sounds like a raider outpost, so we're gonna just go away. After... the fuck was that? Of course, after we loot the place. Harding for more XP.
Sweet.
Ushanka. Well, hello, comrade. I'm not a communist. Toy car, what does that give me? Screw, it gives me a screw. Screws cost a lot from what I saw. And I get a... oh, fuck, it's this shit. Should blow its head off, guys. Yeah. Fuck that shit. Uh-huh. What do they see down in the shopping basket? A Piper, you can carry shit in this. Fishing rod, huh? spring and gear. Nice. All right, Piper, warrior, baby. Why am I?
Take a look.
She's not a dog, goddammit. I'm gonna take all that pre-war money and exchange it. Value just gives me cloth. Yeah, I got better sources of cloth. Oh, hello. Ingo bango bango, I'm gonna rob the Congo. Why am I always off my game? I'm gonna go here. The fuck? Don't feed the bears. I'm gonna go back there and search around. There should be a bit to the south. I'm just gonna find it and I'm gonna not gonna loot it because fuck, I'm full. I'm just gonna go home to the HQ. Red Rocket, red stuff. Red Rocket pit stop, yeah. And well, there. I'm gonna drop all shit, see if the tin can Mary trash can Carla is there, and buy stuff, and we'll be fine. Oh, I think it's that thing. The song started. Alright, no super muties. Or fucking synths. Fuck you, fuck yourself. Ah, the distress bullshit. Caravan, no, that's the DLC thingy. I'm not using that shit. And I got murder stomped. I'm more of an intelligence. I'm gonna talk my way out of this guy with some shoot shoot, but I'm not a tanky guy. At least not yet.
Bombing. Hey, baby cow.
The fuck? Did you just try to attack me? Better not, motherfucker. Looks like a zombie place. Maybe this is the place I was looking for. Yeah, I think it is. Piper! Piper! Damn that woman! Yeah, I think it is. Alright, guys. I mean, guy. And the three behind her. Oh, so these are my kind of door. Solid metal, nice. Wow, okay, so this probably happened after the blast. Someone was hiding inside, trying to get inside. This is, it said it's a Boston mayoral shelter. Let me just remove marker. And the probably mayor went inside, yeah, because this is gonna help, and they wanted to get in, use the thing used in its construction. Yeah, yep. Be like Batman, always kill people who build your stuff. I mean, he has a mountain of corpses inside his bat cave. Let's be real. Someone had to build it and install all those bat symbols. And no one's talking. Who the fuck was that? Nothing's here, nothing's here. Hey, yo. a Piperino. Yeah, and you ain't getting inside, guys. He's usually somewhere around here. Look at those fucking corpses. Look at those corpses. Fucking. Alright, so he's behind, below this. Nothing. What is that? I'm gonna come back and just... Yeah, fuck that, I'm listening to radio. Fuck you, you do. You can't go that way. Ah, so this is like, yeah. Okay. Edge of the map. Is this left? No, it's not. I need lavender in my meals. Probably inside here. Cannot move them, so they're not hidden. Nice boots, man. Oh, man.
Whole lot of shit. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was
Frags.
Hey, Bell.
Explosive box. Oh, terminal. Man, I keep missing it. Remote on control.
Anyway, this next song, it's...
Where's the key?
60 minute man, and whoa boy! I just,
okay. Time to save. I just checked in what's inside, guys. Yeah, I said I wouldn't, but fuck you. You're not my dad! Well, this skeleton just moved, you see it? Piper, what the fuck? Quit tripping off my stash. Jesus Christ. Hopefully corpses are all we see. Whoa, uh-huh, this is them. That's a stealth boy. Ah, you got shitty stealth boys. Why are all the ghouls and the fucking raiders? Gotta be ready, motherfucker. One of its. All roads lead. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. No. Not someone else's, something else's. They're traveling with me? Yes. Click, motherfucker, waste of ammo. You know, they should put like realistic reload. so you have to like buy clips and refill them, so you can just like shoot one, refill. That's not how that works. Let's go. Yeah, cabaret. Why is this zoomed in so much now? It wouldn't be cool if Bethesda is wise enough to insert new songs like with one DLC. Ah.
Yes.
There you go. About your defense system. Consumer commands are limited to activation. The activation of the turret's hardline to the terminal. For all our operations, please refer to the licensed technician. Any tampering will void warranty and indemnify the manufacturer and potential injury under that. Yeah. System diagnostic. One turret's linked. Offline error, yeah. He got a bullet to the face. He got a serious case of lead poisoning. Still down. Take that broom and fuck him. Fumigus blowtorch. Steel and oil. Alright, oil. What? There's an elevator. We're not going here yet then. The fuck is this? Leftovers. If I was solo without this woman, I would just sneak and do it, but if I went and packed, she would just shoot to kill and we'd be fine. Hopefully this ain't like a Deathclaw promontory. And if you've been there or know about it, you know you don't want to be there. Alright, let's go home, guys. Let's go home. Just a good old boy. Oh, looks like just for you. Perfect. Wait, was that 6 that I saw? I should probably stop around 6 for now. But we'll see. Sanctuary could be a cool big place, but it's too big to defend. I should probably, it's gonna take too much time. If I could cut it in half, sure, but it's... Yep, we have a new corpse.
Much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but
trouble.
I
want to
trade a few things.
Of course.
Wow, she just gave it to me. I'm gonna leave you this. You are, after all, my defender. The defender of my holdings. I have the dog to kill whoever. Right, she's working her magic.
Seems to be growing well.
It's like helicopter vertebrates. See, I wanna put these floors here, so it's nice and straight. And on that we're gonna plant a little garden. Okay, what was that? What the? It is a vertebrate. I'm gonna help you, my brethren. F5, just so I don't die. They're killing something near me. Raiders. Wow. I saw raiders near me and just opened fire. Hopefully they don't mistake me for one. God knows I'm dressed like one. Lancers initiates. Yeah, there are some. Fuck you too, son. You're in the wrong country, boy.
Yeehaw!
I got air fucking support. I didn't drop trash. Vacuum shut, huh? Well, how to depressurize? Yes, I need this. I'll depressurize it some other way. Piper.
Hey.
Take a snub.
From the Jewel Green. Me and the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. What the fuck? Small rats. I'm gonna harvest everything and give Piper the crap. What? Pipey, baby.
Hey.
Oh, I got a bunch. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Full to the brim, and I'm gonna go. Give a second. Towards there. Here, so we know where the corpse is of the raider. We need that concrete! And then we're gonna fortify the bitch out of that place. Small, compact, I like it. I'm gonna double the garden, and the new person will be there. Look at this. I like this one, looks badass. My first settler.
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
But we do. Quit bitching.
Doggy!
Phasing doggy. Piperino. Yo, Piperino. Here.
Hey.
You say the word.
The word is trade. Look at all this junk. She has a lot of weapons. Fresca. Alright, now we're home. Transfer, store all junk. Oh! That went with a poof. Right, let's go see. Did I put an armor?
Heads up.
Where is it? Give me all the weapons. I'm gonna see what I can detach, reattach. And then I'm gonna sell the rest at to the trash can Carla in my main city. 30. Okay, this is for selling. Can I upgrade one? No. Modify. Hardened receiver. 67. Powerful. 80. All I need is gun nut 1. I'm thinking about gun nut. I'm thinking about gun nut hard, but I said I'm gonna take damage, I think. But this is gonna give me straight up damage, so you know. This is all build. Full stock, gun nut 2. Short barrel. Useless. Tactical tune hunting, that's mine. This is my rifle. And hunters, it's heavy frame tuned. Short stock, full stock. Is there another radio around here? Nice, now I'm gonna turn this off. Back home. Classic radio. Alright, alright. Compensated. Can I put a compensator on mine? Unless that's mine. Yeah. Reflex, large mag, comfort grip. Yeah, I cannot upgrade it yet. Short scope, standard sights. Alright, light frame, fuck that. This one's gonna be sold. Snub nosed. Alright, so this is a 44. Kellogg's is 44 as well. 76, 96. I think you hardened. Powerful, advanced, 134. Can I upgrade Kellogg's? Yep, that's the same pistol. Oh, that song. Nice. Snub. Yeah, okay, this is gonna get sold. One of these. Tactical tune is improved rate of fire, fuck that. Standard. Reflex. Yeah, let's attach standards. Quick eject mags. Standard, attach that shit. Now it's just a hunting rifle, right? A light pipe revolver rifle. You're just getting sold, pipe pistol, you're just getting sold. Muzzle calibrated, 30. Muzzle break. Exceptional recoil, better per shot recoil, inferior range. Well, sounds good. Fuck your quick eject. I'm gonna use. Calibrated powerful. Pipe, nice. Alright, now where's my pipey? Is this modifier? Hardened receiver. Automatic receiver. Hair trigger receiver. Powerful receiver. Calibrated. Superior damage, better critical shot. Yeah, I'm attaching this.
long barrel, short port of superior recoil. Long port, superior recoil range. Yeah, okay. Marksman stock, yes. A large mag. Large quick eject mag, yes. Medium scope. Yeah, this sniper, I'm gonna leave it. It's a weak sniper, but it bleeds. It's good for long range. Hope. Bayonet. Do you wanna live forever, man? Exceptional recoil control. Better pressure at recoil. Lowers my range, but is absolutely stable. And without it, what? It. Well, it's not much. I'm using that suppressor, nice. Alright, snob goes. Auto pistol. Can I sell? I'm gonna test something. I'm gonna test something, guys. Alright. Yeah, handy. I got two hands. Both of them work. Yeah, boy. This frag. Oh, yeah. Bitch is gonna get sold. I didn't bolt action. I'm gonna leave this. Pipey!
Heads up.
Why are you whispering? This is our compound. Literally, we're safest than anywhere here. Literally, than anywhere. In the world. In the Mojave. Yeah, we're selling all this. Actually, just take cocktails for now. Don't rank them. And take this. We're gonna fix them up. North side. Ushanka.
Hey.
Alright, boy. Let's go to Sank. Sanctuary. I was here seeing many men, it's Minute Men, but. But this place can support a larger population, but I don't need them there. Need them here, that's what I meant to say. Can I? Workshop. No. Let's click workshop on transfer. You see, here I have no access from the other one. It's one way, it's a one way bullshit supply thingy.
That's. I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
They need to punch you. Or some shit. Jesus fucking Christ, sorry for what? You're fucking under the sun, healthy, you have water, you have food, and you have guards. I mean, you don't have TV, sure. You have radio, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. At least you're not eating trash. Digging for garbage. Speaking of trash, where's Carla? Look at that bulwark. And it's all, you see, it's here, it's all safe. It's beautiful. And you can't exit through this, I left the bed here. Why are you spying on me? I wish I could destroy these houses. I really wish I would. They got power, they got everything.
a normal gate, but no one's coming here from what I hear, but, well, no one's passing these things.
Huh?
There you are, beautiful.
Raiden?
No.
Not today.
Then leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Where's Pipey? I need Piper. Piper! Look at that bitch, did you see her? There's too many turrets around, eh? And now you're here, good. Come here.
Hey!
Mm-hmm. Help yourself? Don't say that around me, girl. Hey, Carla! Fucking guns.
Huh?
Good guns.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Raiden?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Bitch, you are smoking some mighty weed, judging by your eyes. Shut up and see if you can count. Oh, wait. Cancel, okay. You gotta need that, charisma bonus.
Hey, Carla.
Better prices.
Back again? Time to do business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
We got a little bit of everything.
Mm-hmm, yes, you do. Yeah, three per. See? It's useful. It's 10% more I earn with this frag grenade, frag mine, hunting rifle. Perfect, trashy bitch. Let's see, what do you have? A Dictol. Nothing's worth that much. And I can just cook my own. Two antiseptics. Cheap. Nuclear material and springs. Cheap. Plastic, aluminum. Fertilizer. Yes. Oh, 50, fuck that. Plastic. Desk fan is 9, yes. Circuitry, copper, yes. Military ammo backpack, 6. Plastic plate. Power relay. Shipment of asbestos. Yeah. This is what I want. 200 to you, bitch. Take it. Take a pipe rifle. So I still owe you money, huh? Yeah. Okay, perfect. 43, nice. So for $50, I got loaded, and 50 is not much. $76 and it cost $1,000. Fuck you. Beer, I'm gonna sell one. Bourbon. Sell everything. I'm just gonna leave. I should save that. Yeah. I don't know if I need it for cooking, because I needed a lot of whiskey and wine, especially wine. And in New Vegas, so, you know, habits. Wow, I have a lot of ammo. Nukes are cheap. That explains why the world's gone to hell. Except for 40.
Look alive.
Just let me know. Probably have something
to
use.
Yeah, baby. Just don't blow that shit into my face, cause I hate smokes. Thanks. How much? 259. Let's drop it. Drop it. Down. Let's cook some shit. Hello, noodle soup. Dirty water razor grain. Itadakimasu, chisaku-san. Weeaboo. Blood pack and deathclaw egg. Small region. More chunks. Some nice XP. Just so we carry less. Perfect. I was gonna keep like 7 dirty water because of cooking, just in case. Nice. Alright. Perfect. How is this power? That's what I want to know. And do we have enough power? That's why I installed that shit over there. Where is it? It's there. Now where is it? Or did I remove it? I didn't. There's another one that's powering, but I left a huge one. A huge generator. Just come here and
do this
so we're not moving sluggishly. Alright, I didn't I should probably dress up back from this. Go see what I can wear. Upgrades and such. And we'll see if we got some better armor. Because we did get one legendary. So who knows. 5 people in here, 6. Drunks on you. Hey, Carla. What? Ah, it's on her. Right. I'm an idiot sometimes.
Hey.
Don't mind me,
Carla. Store old junk. I'm gonna save Ushanka because it's unique as far as I can tell. It probably isn't, but what do I know? I just started. Mire lurks and bugs. Where they've been bugging me. Right leg. Cushioned right leg. 6, 6, 4, 7. 8. I got a wasteland. Yeah, that's not going anywhere. Let's see if I can detach nothing. Butt rest.
Nice upgrade.
Yes, nice upgrading. Raider's light, right leg. I'm gonna sell it to Carla. Lightweight painted metal. On attack, I'm just removing everything. Perfect, doesn't cost me anything. Metal right, perfect. Now, strengthened enameled metal. Enameled metal. I don't have that for show. Right leg, right leg. Poisoners, right, wastelanders, let's see. Studded leather. Ah, this is leather. Lead line. Sleek, cool. Poisoners metal chest piece. Pocketed. Nothing. Painted metal. Nothing. Ghouls, right, girded leather. This is all leather armor. No wonder I'm getting shot at. Pocketed. Exterminates, right. Oh, yeah, this is awesome. I'm gonna, yeah, put this on you. No, wait, wait. This is craft. I'm gonna attach the free one. And save it somewhere just cause. Stutter lead line. Exterminates boiled leather. Studded is better. Well, that's a shit show. Transfer. Apparel. Off you go. Into the basket with your friends. Where is Carla? She was here. Just not just a second ago. You should probably. I think I should upgrade the armor for XP. Alright, so I got my pistol for shit when it's shit to go down. Hardened for when heavy shit is going down. Sniper. I have ammo and it burns people. Fuck yeah. For zombies and a sniper. That's all I need. Perfect. Because I still don't have super powerful one-shot guns. So I have to have a complement of weapons.
Yeah.
Carla. Yeah.
You again. Here to trade.
How did you guess?
Let's see what you got.
You break it? The fire.
Bitch, everything you have is broken. Wow, that's not much. I didn't have a... Who cares? Who cares? Pulse grenade. I'm not sure I need it. I know, I'm not wearing that shit. Alright, so 231, 235, I got 4 to carry. Alright. Carry to 4. Now I can go back to my town. And I'm gonna go harvest that shit before it dissipates. And I'm gonna go back to the town and save. Come on. Load. Right now, where do I go? North side. Ah, good, because it's defended. That's that machine. They're making the noises. Yeah, so there's shit. I'm out of shape. Ah, look at it. I'm gonna grab these carrots. Hello. No more water. That's what probably was causing the pressure. Yeah, look at this pipe. I bet it leads to where? To the top. Using water as a pressure. Yep, there it is. click, click, hello. Caps, caps, caps. Clever girl. And there was a noob here that I sniped. Here you are. Have my gas mask. And you got gunned down by the Brotherhood. Yeehaw! Camping awfully near. Yeah, and taking psycho. Would not advise. You're using it for meat. Inefficiently, I might add. Oh, there used to be stuff here. Remove marker. There's stuff there. Never mind, fuck that. Yeah. City of Concord. City of Concord. Walnut fruit, nice. There it is, the red rocket. Look at that wall. And see how it looks. Well, hello. We have someone 38. Someone here observing. Well, they don't have any ammo. So observe away. There's my other settlement. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do this now. Fuck it. Weapons. Fab. Hardened combat rifle. This is 2. This is 3. This is 4. This is 5. Kellogg's is 6, I think. I'm gonna make you a 7. Alright, 7. Through a sniper. With a nail. Yeah, there's my village. Creepy atmosphere, music is creepy as fuck. The fuck was that? Whoa, get away from her, bitch. I didn't register my wall. You see the wall? Look at that. Lights, turrets, turrets inside. Ain't no one getting in. And that's the edge of one wall. Here it's blocked to the side. Beautiful. Wild mute fruit. Nice. And this one is open. Except this north side. Luckily that's where the Raiders were. We might not be lucky that much next time. I'm gonna turn this off for now. So we don't get any more.
They be constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for safety.
Guards up. Seal the gates.
You ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
I am trouble. Right, and next time we're gonna patch this up. Fuck yeah. I'm not giving the bed to the workerless person yet. See ya.